have three people shot, two fatal, one non-fatal. In adjoining apartments, the non-fatal is an unrelated shooting victim. Start with her. She is going to be treated and released. She has a leg injury. And the other two, as I stated, are fatal gunshot wounds. We're not looking for anybody at this point in time, but the matter is still under investigation.
Male and female, who's the fatal fatalities?
Male and female.
Related?
It's still under investigation.
Were the children in the apartment?
Under investigation.
What else can you tell us?
At this point in time, nothing. It's so soon. This just happened a couple hours ago, so we're still looking at it. But again, we don't appear to be looking for anybody at this point in time, and there's no danger to the community at this point.
And was the person next door, was it an accident? Did it go through a wall?
Appears to be. I don't know if I'd call it. Yeah, it's unrelated. Accident's kind of a tricky word, but she wasn't intended to be hit from our investigation at this point in time, and she appears to be in good condition and will be released from the hospital, hopefully shortly.
Weapon recovered?
We're still looking into that.